All right, let's welcome to the stage Carly Bullard and Madeline Raxter. Come on up, girls. All right, now you both look familiar to me. Madeline, I remember you definitely from last year, and it says here that, Carly, this is your third season in Stars and Park, is that correct?
Yes.
All right, grab that mic and you guys work it together. And Madeline, this is your second season.
Yes.
So what made you decide to come together? You were individuals before, right? What made you decide to come together as a dynamic duo?
We just both really like singing and performing, and we started singing together once, and it wasn't terrible, so now we're doing this.
All right, I like that. And so that's what inspired you to return. You're both from Portland, is that correct?
I'm from Portland, and
I'm from Dunkirk.
Portland and Dunkirk, so both Jay County residents, and I assume you both attend Jay County High School?
We'll be going there in the fall as freshmen.
Coming in as freshmen. All right, upperclassmen, if there are any out there, a couple freshmen coming in this year. And what's the first thing that you would do if you won Stars in the Park this year?
I would say yeah.
Scream over here, she says. All right. Well, we're going to give them a chance tonight in the semifinals to make their way to the quarterfinals. Ladies and gentlemen, Carly Bullard and Madeline Raxter. Judges.
That was great. First of all, you two look adorable, number one. Number two, the blend was beautiful. You guys are freshmen in high school, so so you did a great job. The next time you sing together the guitar, you might want to sing a little bit closer to the mic. Just got to show off that gorgeous voice you have.
Thank you.
We really enjoyed it. It was great.
Thank you.
All right, very good. That dynamic duo from right here in Jay County, Harley Bullard and Matthew Raxton.
Thanks, ladies.
Now, I'll give a shout out to all our contestants here on the stage. Let them hear you. And I want to take a moment to thank our judges for tonight's competition, Jan Rittenhouse, Patty Stahl, and Dolpha Stevens. Thank you for lending your hand to tonight's performances. All right, now, here are the results as tabulated by that esteemed accounting firm, Cook D. Books. And this is in no particular order. So let's start with the audience fan favorite. This is your vote right here, the audience fan favorite. And when I announce your name, would you please step forward? And let me remind you that they would like you to stick around afterwards, all of our winners, for a picture. So don't leave the stage if you won tonight. All right, first, our fan favorite, your vote, went to Nathan Brelage and Caroline Bolka. Step forward. Your fan favorite. All right, our four winners from the combo vote. This is your vote as well as the judge's two-thirds vote. In no particular order again. Number one, On the Fritz. Our second combo winner, Brendan Hustler. Our third combo winner, we've got Caitlin Schmidt. Excuse me there, my eyes were failing me for a second. And our final combo winner, Carly Bullard and Madeline Raxton. It's Carly Bullard and Madeline Raxton. Now, I put that mic up in the mic stand because you guys are a little bit taller, but maybe not quite that tall. So why don't you... All right, is that a little better? All right. Now, are both of you 14 years old?
Yes.
All right, because I've got to hear my notes that you're 14-year-old singers. And you're veterans as well. Carly, I believe this is your third time in
yes.
Stars in the Park.
Yeah.
And Madeline, this is your second year in a row.
Yes.
All right. And the last time you were in this competition, you both sang solos, and now you've teamed up together.
Yes.
So kind of two heads is better than one kind of thing going on here?
Yeah.
All right. And where are you both from?
I'm from Dunkirk. I'm from Portland.
All right. And you probably both attend Jay County High School?
Yes.
And what year in school will you be this fall?
We will be freshmen.
You'll be freshmen. And here you are, again, in Stars in the Park for second and third year, and here you are, again, competing to make it into the finals. What would it mean to both of you to make your way into next week's finals?
I think that'd be very nice. We both like performing a lot, so it'd be cool to have another opportunity to perform for a crowd.
Okay. Carly?
Yeah. Same thing.
Yeah. Ditto. Ditto. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Carly Bullard and Madeline Raxton.
Something of ourselves now.
changes, and we'll one day tell our story of how we made something of ourselves. Now there's no race, only a runner. Just keep one foot in front of the other. There's no race, only a runner. There's no race, no winning in sight. No second too short, no window to its side.
Just turn off the lights when you leave, 'cause we got everything we're gonna need.
We're on the run, we're on the run, we're on the run, child. We gotta run, we gotta run, we gotta run, child.
And we'll one day tell
That's a ukulele that you're playing there, is that correct?
Yes.
And ukuleles are pretty popular right now, aren't they, with vocal groups?
I think so.
Okay. What makes the ukulele?
It's pretty hard to
ukulele, pass. What makes it so popular?
It's small and easy to carry around and easy to play.
Okay. All right, very good. Judges.
I can't wait to have you girls at school.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's been fun to see your... both of you, as you changed. I'm really glad the two of you come together. When your voices, you're singing together, they're really strong, and they blend really well together.
Thank you.
It's a nice job.
Thank you.
All right, by way of Dunkirk and Portland, Carly Bullard and Madeline Raxter, right? Woo! Now I... tabulated by those esteemed bee counters at Lowell, Ball, and Lynch, in no particular order. First, tonight's fan favorite. Moving on to next week's finals. Carly Bullard and Madeline Rockstar. Now, let's welcome to the stage Carly Bullard and Madeline Raxter. Woo! Welcome back, girls.
Thank you.
Now, one of you is from Dunkirk,
yes.
Correct? And one is from Portland.
Yes.
And you are both 14 years old, is that
yes.
right?
Yes.
And you both attend Jay County High School.
Mm-hmm.
And this is not your first time in Stars in the Park, right?
Yep.
Carly, this is your third.
Mm-hmm.
And Madeline, this is your second.
Yes.
And have, but you've never done this as a duet. You've always been solos.
Yep.
Have either of you made it to the finals before?
I was fan favorite the year I did it.
All right.
I was fan favorite too.
All right, so you both have been in the finals. How does it feel to be back?
It's great.
Excited?
Mm-hmm.
ladies and gentlemen, I don't think they act too excited. It may just be their calm demeanor. I'm sure they're excited on the inside. What are you going to do for us tonight?
We have two songs that we were kind of deciding over, so we're going to do both, which is not as bad as it sounds.
All right. Going to blend them together.
Yes.
All right. And I remember you've got a fan club that follows you around. Are they here tonight?
Yes.
Woo! Right over there. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Carly Bullard and Madeline Ratster.
We just want to thank everybody that's come out to support us. Like you said, we've had a fan club every single night, and they're always very, very loud. And a special thank you to the Jay County High School soccer team. I'm in the details with the devil, so the world can never get me on my level. I just gotta get you off the cage. I'm a young lover's rage, gonna need a spark to ignite. My songs know what you did in the dark. So light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 I'm on the system. Light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up, I'm on the system. Songs know what you did in the dark. So light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 I'm on the system. Light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 I'm on the system. Whoa, 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 I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 I'm radioactive, radioactive. My songs know what you did in the dark. My songs know what you did in the dark. So light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 I'm on the system. Light 'em up, welcome to the new age. Light 'em up, welcome to the new age.
Mind if I borrow that? All right. Radioactive. All right, judges.
You two are so cute together. Just I've seen you sing, that's hard to say, individually, but you are really dynamite together. Really
Thank
love
you.
It. Good job.
And let them raise their shoes in the air here, because they got these really cool Chucks on.
Oh boy.
Color coordinated, black and red there, so really nice.
Outfits are adorable, too.
Thank you.
Almost look as nice as Ron, but.
Thank you.
That's a pretty high bar right there. I don't think we can do that.
Any others? All right, they were great as singles. Tonight they're a duet, Carly Bullard and Madeline Ratster. Let's get all the contestants on the stage. All the contestants up here on the stage. Now, the reason that this took so long this evening is that the judges had to break several ties. In fact, in the judges' voting between first and ninth place, there was only a difference of 14 votes.
Wow.
And that included a three-way tie and a two-way tie, so it was very, very close. But before we announce the winners, has everyone had a good time tonight? Let's give a big shout out to all our contestants on the stage. All right, I want to thank our judges tonight. Karen Meyering, Jan Rittenhouse, Patty Stahl, Melanie Parker, and Amy Chaplin. Thank you, ladies. You had a very hard job tonight. All right, here are the results as tabulated by those esteemed bean counters at Cook De Books in no particular order. Well, actually, it is in a particular order. Tonight's fan favorite, 17 and under, this will be a $250 award. Our fan favorite, 17 and under, Carly Bullard and Madeline Dexter. Come on up, your guests. All right, our